as Io Shirai is in control.
I'm going to tell you, this is perhaps the most angry I've ever seen Io Shirai in my entire time here at NXT, and I suspect it's because she's had to hang around with Zoe Stark for the past few weeks.
Well, you know what? Io Shirai is kind of not getting the concept of being in a tag team. This is a one-woman show so far.
Whoa, tag was made. Catanzaro's legal. Shirai gets dropped. Look at the offense. Look at the tag team continuity of the challengers. That's a cover. That's a count. We have new champions. Shirai kicks out again at two.
Nice wheelbarrow moonsault, I guess you could call that, from the challengers here. And
tag. Carter, Catanzaro now again. Catanzaro helping Carter. Shirai trying to fight free series of elbows, looking for maybe a German suplex, and got all of it. Turning Carter inside
out. And here was the mistake from the challengers here. Catanzaro got in there, immediately tagging herself back out. Kayden Carter has taken such a beating, really, Catanzaro. Oh.
Argument between
dissension on display there.
And between the champions, Stark with a quick kick, though, able to drop Carter into the cover, hook of the leg to retain, and again, Carter able to kick out. I mean, Stark realizing while she was arguing, she almost allowed Carter to make the tag.
This has been Stark's opinion all along, trying to get herself and Io Shirai in line to build some chemistry.
You see Carter with all the form into Io. Shirai drops. Stark just ran into her tag team partner.
Inadvertent, perhaps. Not that Io Shirai knew anything about it. She's down and out right now.
Stark might be down and out as well.
Cover her!
On the line.
Come on, Carter!
Carter looking around. Makes the tag. Kacy's legal. Oh, they're going for it. They're going to lay it all on the line. Are Kacy and Kayden. Big splash into the cover. Do we have new champions? And
Io Shirai once again saving the day, picking herself up from the depths.
This is gut check time for both these teams. This indeed is awesome. This is for the NXT Women's Tag Team titles, and the challengers continuing to fight, as now Zoe Stark might have had enough of Kacy Catanzaro. Bang!
Wow, did you see the impact on that?
Tag was made, and finally we see some teamwork from the champions. Carter is out. Catanzaro's out as well. Moon over moonsault. Shirai got all of it, and with that, the Tag Team champions retain. Well, we can all agree they're getting the job done. Hats off, though, to the challengers. But tonight, it's all about the Whoa! That's Gigi Dolan, Jaden, Mandy Rose? The hell's the meaning of this beatdown? What the heck's going on?
Rose has some protective covering on her face.